Kendall Jenner heeft nogal wat losgemaakt met haar solo-debuut in de late-night talkshow van Jimmy Kimmel. Niet om wat ze zei, maar vooral om wat ze liet zien.
Whole middle school life, like I ran track and my dad was the coach. I was short distance. I was doing like 100, 200. I loved the 440 meter, like
wow.
The relay.
Your dad
thing.
Was the coach, huh?
Yeah.
That's a pretty good, solid coach to have.
Yeah, he coached me. He coached me like for high jump and stuff, and I was like the best high jumper in my class.
You were. Can you still high jump?
I haven't done it since.